Mahal, alam mo ba? Nung una kong makita ka, buhay ko'y nag-iba mula.
Marriage is divinely instituted by God. The idea of marriage came from God Himself. It was God who invented marriage. Kung ang Diyos ang nag-imbento ng marriage, hindi yan dapat pakialaman ng tao.
O anong saya aking nadarama pagkapiling ka, kahit may problema dahil sa kanya, lahat makakaya isang himala. Gawa ng may likha, ikaw at ako, tayo'y pinagtagpo. Mahal, alam mo ba?
Marriage is not just a relationship between the two people. Marriage is relationship between the two plus our God. Ang Diyos nag-appeal ani. Kung appeal ang Lord, dili pwedeng i-mess around o sira-sirain lang sa tao. Marriage is miracle. Without God, mag-lisod yun, mag-work ang marriage.
Mabuhay sa Kanya, o anong saya aking nadarama pagkapit. Kahit may problema dahil sa Kanya, lahat makakaya isang himala. Gawa ng may likha, ikaw at ako, tayo.
In marriage, there should be a dynamic partnership. Ang ibig sabihin nito, kailangan i-cultivate natin, i-nurture natin ang marriage. And there should be communication, there should be love, there should be submission, there should be character. The best character that should be shown here is the humility. Kapag ka merong humility, malig-on gyud ang relationship. There should be forgiveness. Di man ta perfect. Kung mag-fail gani, i-forgive natin. In marriage, there should be satisfaction. Both the man and the woman should enjoy marriage. In marriage, there should be commitment. Hindi ito yung committed lang ta kay gwapo o gwapa. Committed ta kay naikorta. Kundi committed ta dahil mahal natin.
O ano saya nadarama pagkapiling ka, kahit may problema dahil sa Kanya, lahat makakaya isang himala. Gawa ng may likha, ikaw at ako, tayo'y pinagtagpo. Ikaw at ako, tayo'y pinagtagpo.